Ah, my head. By the eight divines, where am I?
Hey, you. You're finally awake.
Yeah.
You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And that thief over there.
Ambush?
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, you could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there. You and me. We shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
The rebels?
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. They're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they captured you... Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going. But Sovngarde awaits.
Sovngarde?
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey. What village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good.
Headsman?
Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dabella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Did he say headsman?
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this.
This? I assure you my people have nothing to do with this. I'll speak to the captain and be on my way.
This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny. When I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
I could use a drink.
To go inside with the boat.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house. Now.
Yes, Papa.
Will there be wine? I think it couldn't make this headache any worse.
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line.
Maybe for you three. I'll speak to the captain. I'll be back on my way to Winterhold.
Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We weren't with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Bailoff of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
He's not a rebel. Why are you running?
Archers!
You fool!
Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you?
I am going to be playing as a High Elf of Somerset. I've been wanting to do a roleplay for quite some time. I was inspired by one of my favorite personalities on YouTube and Twitch, Arshangaya. And he did what I believe is the definitive roleplay of Oblivion, so I didn't see any point in treading those waters again. I, like many people, love his Mad Argonian. It was an excellent roleplay. And I previously played Skyrim about three quarters of the way through. I just did not get a chance to finish. So I figured I wanted to play again. Steam had it on sale for $9.99. So I said, I think the time has come to do the roleplay. I played as a Bosmer last time, so I figured I'd try an Altmer. I always liked the idea of a High Elf. I know in World of Warcraft, the High Elves, they're not a playable race, although it's no secret that the Blood Elves are actually former High Elves corrupted by the Sunwell and its energies. But in Warcraft 2, Tides of Darkness, the High Elves were playable. And no surprise they were excellent archers. So I was... My last character on World of Warcraft was a Blood Elf named Cerethiel. And I got her up to about level 90. I have not gotten Warlords of Draenor yet. Planning to do a Let's Play of that at some point. Just for fun. I like Warlords of Draenor. I like the idea of it because, you know, being a fan of Warcraft 1 and 2, it does bring back, you know, a lot of the characters that I know. Kadvar, Lothar, Alicia. Let's see here. I think that's fine. Let's not spend a ton of time on this. I'll be playing first person, so we won't be seeing the character too often. I find that this character creator, it's fairly robust. I think it gives you just enough options. I don't personally like to spend a ton of time, you know, with brow width, brow forward. I don't find that it's gonna really make a huge difference, although I do want him to have a certain look. I've worked out definitely a rough backstory for my High Elf. And I certainly hope you enjoy it. I feel like the backstory, I'm gonna work on it as we go and try not to break character too often. I definitely appreciate any comments. It's my first roleplay. So please let me know how I'm doing. Let me know what you want to see him do. If you have any ideas for destinations or for basically anything. Anything you want to see, let me know. I think that's the hair that I like. I find that the long hairs here are not great, and I know it's my processor, but I'm seeing a lot of clipping right now. I'm seeing a lot of artifacts. It's difficult to run. I'm running Fraps, Audacity, and Steam right now, so obviously it's difficult to keep all that going with maximum, you know, video. So, doing my best. I'm gonna run some more tests, see if I can get the quality a little bit higher for future videos, but this is the best we're gonna have for today. And one of the biggest things that I was trying to work out is how old should he be? I know the maximum age is really 200-300. I mean, he could have seen the Oblivion Crisis about 200 years ago, but I don't think he'll be that old. So I don't think I want him to have gray hair or anything quite like that. Although, you know, a touch of gray, I don't mind that. I don't think I want him to be quite this young. I think I like that. Just a touch of gray. Touch of class. Yeah, I'm pretty happy here. It's vaguely elvish.
You're not with the Falmer Embassy, are you, High Elf?
I'm not with the Embassy.
No, that can't be right. Captain, what should we do?
Captain, I'm glad. I'm glad
Forget
to get
the list.
Your.
He goes to the block.
The captain, the
By
block.
By your orders, Captain.
I'm sorry. There's.
We'll make sure your remains are returned to the Somerset Isle.
My remains. There hasn't even been a trial, sir. I'd like to speak with someone from the embassy, sir. Captain, I'm sure we can work this out. I'm on my way to Winterhold.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero. But a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne.
The voice.
You started this war. Plunged Skyrim into chaos.
That's why he's
now
gagged.
The Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Oh, that sounded like
yes,
something.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites. As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
The love of Talos.
As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning.
I don't think you've got much time left at all, my friend.
My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
I know the man was a rebel, but is this how justice is dispensed
you
in Skyrim?
You idiot bastards!
Justice!
Is this justice, Captain?
Dead to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next
fearless, but his Talos couldn't save him. False god.
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
They heard that in Skywatch.
I said, next prisoner!
What could that
to
be?
To the block prisoner. Nice and easy.
Me? Captain, by the terms of the White Gold Concordant, I demand to speak with an ambassador. Soldier. Soldier! This isn't happening. This is not happening.
What in oblivion is that?
Sentry.
Ariel?
What do you see?
It's in the clouds!
Ariel has come to save me? Get down! I gotta get inside.
This way!
Shut the door!
Yarrow, what is that thing? Could the legends be true?
Legends don't burn down villages.
By Magnus, I think they do, Stormcloak. But what are we doing, waiting to get burned alive?
We need to move, now!
Right, but where?
Up through the tower. Let's go!
Fine, move, move!
Just need...
Get down! You all right? Let's keep moving.
See the inn on the other side?
I do.
Jump through the roof and keep going.
Jump through the roof?
We'll follow when we can. Yeah!
I'll take the ripples over the dragons.
You need to get over there. Now! Batagor, you're doing great. Turol!
Get the boy out of the way.
Still alive, prisoner?
Barely.
Keep close to me if you want to stay that way.
I'm with you, soldier.
Gunnar, take care of the boy. I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
I need to see the general.
God's guide you, Hadvar.
I trust you'll get the boy to safety, old man. If there is any safety here.
Stay close to the wall!
The wall?
Aye, General Tullius.
Why am I staying close to the wall? That's a good reason.
Quickly,
Ariel! Soldier, where are we going? Is there any way out of here alive?
It's you and me, prisoner. Stay close.
Soldier, you get me a bow and arrow, I can help.
Yeah. Raylo, you damn traitor. Out of my way.
We're escaping to kill this thing.
You're not stopping us this time.
Fine. I hope that dragon takes you all to Sovereign Guard.
You did see the dragon, Nord. Farewell.
We've got to get inside.
Inside,
now.
Soldier. I'm with you.
The
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. Was that really a dragon? A bringus of the end times?
The end times. There must be more survivors.
We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off.
Finally. Now you're making sense.
There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these burns.
Thank you, but my hands never should have been bound in the first place.
You better get some gear.
This gold might come in handy. If I ever get to a real town. Mixed unit tactics in the 5 years war. The Bosmer archers. I'll read this later.
See if one of these chests has some armor for you.
Armor, right.
You better get some gear.
I'm looking. Let's see. Of course they'd have nothing elvish.
Got to be a sword or two in one of these chests. Look.
Looking for a bow. More imperial armor. It's better than nothing. I have to find something elven soon. The things I was traveling with were taken. I don't suppose Hadvar knows where they put my thing.
You better get that armor on. Give that sword a few swings, too. Let's keep moving. He's still out there.
One thing I know I could use is a drink. Hadvar, care to share some wine? Oh, that is swill. I didn't expect the barracks at, where am I, Helgen? To have any proper elven equipment or even a longbow, but I thought for sure you'd have some decent wine.
Come on, this way.
We need to get moving. That dragon is tearing up the whole keep.
Just give me a minute. I'm out of breath.
Hear that? Stormcloaks. Maybe we can reason with them.
The rebels. We can try.
Hold on.
We're just here to talk. No, put your weapons down. We just want to talk. Sir. Look. Sir! Don't make me do this!
Nothing.
I'm sorry.
That's the end of that. Let me see if I can get that door open.
I just killed two people. I gotta get out of here. I don't like being underground. There's gotta be a way out. Know where you're going.
Damn, that dragon doesn't give up easy.
What are you doing? We need to get out of Helgen now.
These Imperials have potions in here. We're going to need them.
Never should have come.
Imperials!
We don't have to do this.
Enough! No more!
An old storeroom. See if you can find some potions.
Tonight you rest in your sovereign guard. I'll drink to you. This is not why I came to Skyrim. I refuse to be dragged into their civil war. Gotta get out of here. Soldier Hadvar. I think I can trust him. I'll drink to him. Nord swill. find any proper elvish armor. No longbow. Not even a single arrow. And the wine is unpalatable. Hadvar, I don't think much of Helgen. I hate to tell you.
Done then. This way.
I followed you this far. More of them. If you so badly want to go to Sovngarde, hasten your arrival.
You fellows happened along just in time. These boys seemed a bit upset at how I've been entertaining their comrades.
Don't you even know what's going on? A dragon is attacking Helgen.
A dragon? Please, don't make up nonsense. Although, come to think of it, I did hear some odd noises coming from over there.
Come with us. We need to get out of here.
You have no authority over me, boy.
Were the noises dragon-like?
Didn't you hear me? I said the keep is under attack.
Forget the old man. I'll come with you.
Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage.
Don't bother with...
Dragonborn. I'll read this later.
Dad, lost the key ages ago.
Poor fellow screamed.
Dagger. I'll take that. Lockpicks. Could come in handy.
See if you can get it open with some picks. We'll need everything we can get.
Sure. Take all my things. Please.
Grab what you can and let's go.
All right, Hadvar, give me a second here. I haven't picked a lock since probably 20 years. Got it. Forgive me for this, brother. Nair Dalia Taluva. I trust you'll give that man a proper burial.
Leave me to my work. There's no way out that way.
Wouldn't be so sure. There you are. Good God. An archer. Why won't you just go home?
It's nothing. It's your best.
Dragon. Couldn't possibly be Auriel. Why is there a dragon? Was it there to save Stormcloak? Or was it there to save me? Now I have a bow. I feel more at home. Feels good to have an arrow between my fingers. Ah, Hadvar. You're lucky I like you. Can we get out of here now? I've had quite enough of these catacombs.
Let's see where this goes.
I feel like you've done this before, Hadvar. You know, at this point, I wouldn't mind some target practice.
I guess we're lucky that didn't come down on top of us. We'd better push on. I'm sure the others will find another way out.
I think this might be the only way out. Hadvar. There you are. Oh, for your beloved Akatosh, move.
That doesn't go anywhere. I guess we'd better try this way.
It seems we have limited options. Ah, spiders. This bow works well.
That's the end of that.
It appears I haven't lost my touch.
What next, giant snakes?
Nothing would surprise me now. Giant spiders, a dragon. My father told me once about frostbite venom. It'd be very useful. The water's flowing this way. Must be the way out. I think I see sunlight.
Hold up. There's a bear just ahead. See her? I'd rather not tangle with her right now. We might be able to sneak by. Just take it nice and slow, and watch where you step. Or if you're feeling lucky, you can take this bow. Might take her by surprise. Go ahead. I'll follow your lead and watch your back. The sneaking type, huh?
Who says we can't sneak and hunt? Rest well, my friend. Probably we'll need this gold when we get to town. What is near Helgen? How far is it to Winterhold? I don't even know what day it is.
This looks like the way out. I was starting to wonder if we'd ever make it.
So was I. I'm also wondering why crossing the border is such an offense. A capital offense. Makes me wish I'd never come to Skyrim.
Wait!
I don't think this bow's gonna be much use against that.
Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back.
I agree.
Closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's the blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
Riverwood? Oh, I'm quite a ways from Winterhold, aren't I? So, Hadvar.
You should go to Solitude and join up with the Imperial Legion. We could really use someone like you. And if the rebels have themselves a dragon, General Tullius is the only one who can stop them.
But, Hadvar, I thought the dragons were dead long ago.
So did I. If the damn Stormcloak somehow found one, or woke it up, the war might be about to take an ugly turn. Hard to believe it was just a coincidence that the first dragon anyone's seen for centuries attacks just as Ulfric was about to be executed.
You think it's really possible that the Stormcloaks have a dragon? If that's possible, maybe I should join the Legion. That's not what I came here for, but do you think it's a good idea?
Of course. I know today wasn't the best introduction to the Legion, but I hope you'll give us another chance. The Legion could really use someone like you, especially now. And if the rebels have themselves a dragon, General Tullius is the only one who can stop them.
I do support the Empire as long as a high elf sits on the throne one day. Does your General Tullius know where this dragon came from?
No, not yet. After all, a dragon, something out of old tales and legends. No one could have expected that. But you can bet he'll be trying to figure it out. This could shift the whole balance of the war. If you want to help stop that dragon, your best bet is to go to Solitude and join up with the Legion.
I do want to help stop the dragon. And anything I can do about the rebellion, but the fact of the matter is, your people tried to take my head. I'm gonna have to think about it.
Sure, I understand. It's not easy to go from being executed by the Legion one day to joining up the next. But I think you'll see that the Legion is Skyrim's only hope for real peace right now. I know you'll make the right choice in the end.
Alright, let's get to Riverrun.
You should go to Solitude and join up with the Imperial Legion. We could really use someone like you. And if the rebels have themselves a dragon, General Tullius is the only one who can stop them.
Yeah, you mentioned that. Hadvar, what town is that? Must be Whiterun.
You see that ruin up there?
I do.
Bleak Falls Barrow. When I was a boy, that place always used to give me nightmares. Draugr creeping down the mountain to climb through my window at night. That kind of thing. I admit, I still don't much like the look of it.
I wouldn't want to look out my bedroom window and see that as a young boy either. I assume it's been cleared out. Hadvar?
These are the Guardian Stones. 3 of the 13 ancient standing stones that dot Skyrim's landscape. Go ahead, see for yourself.
Standing stones. Yes, I've read about these. There are 10 others. Mage, thief, warrior. The mage stone won't be much good to me until I can get to Winterhold. I should choose this one.
Warrior. Good. I knew you shouldn't have been on that cult the minute I laid eyes on you.
Now you're realizing that. This is a beautiful country.
Listen, as far as I'm concerned, you've already earned your pardon. But until we get that confirmed by General Tullius, just stay clear of other Imperial soldiers and avoid any complications, all right?
I would very much like to avoid other Imperial entanglements. Gorgeous. Very open. The air is sweet.
I'm glad you decided to come with me. We're almost to Riverwood.
I am enjoying your company, Hadvar. Although I do hope your uncle has something to eat. Maybe something to drink. Oh, I see the town now. Riverwood. So you've called this home.
Things look quiet enough here. Come on, there's my uncle. Uncle Alvar, hello.
Hadvar, what are you doing here? Are you on leave from shores, boats? What happened to you, boy?
Shh, uncle, please, keep your voice down. I'm fine, but we should go inside to talk.
What's going on? And who's this?
He's a friend. Saved my life, in fact. Come on, I'll explain everything, but we need to go inside.
Sir?
Okay, okay, come inside then. Sigrid will get you something to eat, and you can tell me all about it.
A dragon!
Thank you, sir.
What? What is it now, Mother?
It was as big as the mountain and black as night. It flew right over the barrel.
Dragons now, is it? Please, Mother. If you keep on like this, everyone in town will think you're crazy. And I've got better things to do than listen to more of your fantasies.
Sir?
Feindahl thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine, I keep telling him.
Who thinks she can do what? Look, sir. I saw a dragon in Helgen. You should respect your mother.
Truly? So maybe my mother isn't crazy after all. You had best tell the Jarl in Whiterun. He needs to know about this.
She may still be crazy, but, I will tell the Jarl when I get there. You have a good day.
I'd better get going.
Sigrid, we have company.
Gentlemen, thank you for letting me come in and rest. I could use something to eat. It seems to be a problem with your plate there.
We've been so worried about you. Come, you two must be hungry. Sit down and I'll get you something to eat.
Thank you, ma'am.
Now, my boy, what's the big mystery? What are you doing here looking like you lost an argument with a cave bear?
I don't know where to stop. You know I was assigned to General Tullius' guard. We were stopped in Helgen when we were attacked by a dragon.
A dragon? That's ridiculous. You aren't drunk, are you, boy?
We are drunk.
Husband, let him tell his story.
Not much more to tell. This dragon flew over and just wrecked the whole place. Mass confusion. I don't know if anyone else got out alive. I doubt I'd made it out myself if not for my friend here. I need to get back to Solitude and let them know what's happened. I thought you could help us out. Food, supplies, a place to stay.
Of course. Any friend of Hadvar's is a friend of mine. I'm glad to help however I can.
Thank you.
Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can. But I need your help. We need your help.
What can I do to help? I would appreciate a little bread and perhaps some cheese. I've heard quite a bit about this mead.
The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can.
Whiterun, yes.
If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
I'll head to Whiterun right away, Alvor. It's really not a problem. I was headed that direction anyway. I'm actually headed to Winterhold, but... Whiterun first, of course. Thank you for the supplies. Can you tell me anything about the Jarl?
Jarl Balgruuf? He rules Whiterun Hold. A good man. Perhaps a bit overcautious, but these are dangerous times. So far, he's managed to stay out of the war. I'm afraid it can't last, though.
Which side in the war does the Jarl favor?
I don't think he likes either Ulfric or Elisif much. Who can blame him? But I've no doubt he'll prove loyal to the Empire in the end. He's no traitor.
So you support the Empire, then?
Of course. Skyrim has always been part of the Empire. That doesn't mean I support everything the Empire's been doing lately. But Nords have never been fair-weather friends.
I can respect your feelings there. I feel quite the same way. Thank you very much, Alvor.
Until next time.
Did you really see a dragon? What did it look like? Did it have big teeth?
Hush, well, child. Don't pester your cousin.
You two make yourselves at home.
Hadvar, would you like a wine before you hit the road? Something to eat after that ordeal. I can't say when I came to Skyrim I ever thought I'd be attacked by Auriel. What was that? I'll save this mead for when I get to Whiterun.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend?
I've had enough trouble for today.
Did you really see a dragon?
I did, young one. I barely believe it myself.
It's nice to be back in a friendly spot, huh? Listen, I'm going to lay up here for a while. You can make your own way to Solitude from here. I'd recommend heading to Whiterun, just down the road from here. From there, you can take a carriage to Solitude.
Gentleman's Guide to Whiterun. This could come in handy. Mammoths, bandits, and other dangers. You can find yourself in the Plains District.
Stay sharp. Keep your guard up.
I will repay this kindness one day, Hadvar. You have my word.